been in this game
a really long time.
I can convince anyone of anything. I had what I needed. And then the girl walked in.
I know you're doing something big. I want in. Can we skip the part where I lead you to believe there's some earth-shattering hump in the works?
There's no earth-shattering hump in the works?
No.
I don't even get thinly veiled allure.
No.
That's all my favorite shit.
So what about the big con?
You mean the one where we make so much money we all retire? You see, there's a science to getting people to trust you. It's all about emotion. Connection.
What makes you think you can trust her?
There's no room for heart in this game.
Let's play.
This is a man's world.
Are you working an angle?
I wouldn't trust him if I were you.
But I should trust you.
This is a man's world.
You got a problem.
But it wouldn't be nothing.
You lost everyone's money. My money.
Nothing.
Hey!
Wow.
Wow.
Without a woman,
this is your mess.
I think you're losing it.
Whoa, whoa!
I can't believe you lied to me.
You can't believe I lied?
Can't
believe. Oh, that's so rich. Because you're always lying, and now we're dead.
At the end of the day, this is a game of focus.
It's very confusing, isn't it?
That's what you get when you hire a con man.
I still got it.